And how's it going, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to get 4 of the brand new packages for free in the Metaverse Champions event on Roblox. So make sure you drop a like on this video right now and let's get started. And this is actually quite simple. So this is how you get 4 of these brand new packages on the Metaverse Champions event. So what you have to need for this is 4 of each secret box. As you guys can see, on my head accessories, I have 4 of the secret boxes of the Metaverse Champions event. So in total, you have to have 16 of these secret packages. So I have 4 right now of the head. That's what you need actually. For the head accessories, you need 4. Then you're gonna go ahead and go to shoulder accessories. And then you also have to have 4 on the shoulder accessories. That's week 3. So in total, there's like 4 weeks. And for every single week, you have to have 4 of these for every single of these champions. So yeah, each box is for every single one of these champions. And yeah, you need 4 of these every single week. So you should have 4 on the shoulder. Then go to front. And as you can see, I have 4 of these boxes as well for my front. But the only way you could get these boxes is by participating on the event every single week. So there's been a lot of videos on YouTube posting like how to get these boxes and stuff like that, if you haven't noticed. And a ton of games had events for it. But yeah, you need these secret packages. So we got 4 of them at the front, and then at the back we also got 4 of these packages. So once you got every single week's package, the secret package, you should be able to get yourself all of the packages by joining Metaverse Champions game. I will have this game linked down below in the description of this video, so if you can't find it, then it will be linked down below. But as you guys can see, collect them all. There is like these 4 boxes, and for every single of these box you get all these champions. Also, a quick disclaimer, if you didn't got the week 1, 2, and 3 items, you won't be able to get any of these anymore. Only the week 4 items are available right now, so if you haven't participated, then you can't actually get them anymore. But yeah, let's go ahead and join the event game and let's see if we can get our packages. Alright, so I just joined up, and as you can see, I'm getting a lot of these boxes already. So what is going on? And boom, look at that. You have earned the Sparks bundle, look at that. And the Rand bundle. As you can see, we are getting every single one of these, and we have gotten all of them right now. So yeah, there you go. That is how you get all of the bundles in the Metaverse Champions event. Let's go and check out what we got. And as you can see, we have just received all of the packages from the Metaverse event with these headphones and stuff like that. So everything we have just gotten. All right, so once you've claimed yourself the award, then you should have all the parts of the AJ Striker, which are all of these parts, and all the parts of the Sparks Kilowatt, which are all of these. Then you should have also all of the Ren Brightblade, including items. And obviously from Fei Yoshida, and you will get all of these items, including the package. So I'm not really sure why it doesn't say item owned, even though we got all of the items in our inventory. Look at that. We got all of the parts, but it doesn't say item owned on the package itself. So it does say item owned on the left arm of the package, but it doesn't say it for the actual bundle, which I think it's kind of strange. And there you go. I've just received myself the AJ Striker package, and it looks kind of strange and weird and funny in kind of way. But yeah, that's pretty much how you get all the 4 packages for the Metaverse Champions event. So if you guys did enjoy this video and find it any helpful, then make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe if you have not already. And yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Make sure you guys use star code 0 when buying Robux, and I'll see y'all in the next one.